I'm Nisha Pillay. 50% of global greenhouse gas emissions come from the Asia-Pacific region, the bulk of it from coal-fired power stations. That's where an idea called ETM comes in.
Addressing this problem is going to take creative, constructive, and elegant solutions. Our objective is to reduce their coal-fired power by 50%. That's 200 million tons of CO2 a year, the equivalent of 61 million passenger cars.